Good evening, everyone. And we want to welcome you to yet another Christmas concert extravaganza. So already in anticipation, let's applaud. Because we know it's going to be good. And so I want to welcome our moms and dads and our grandparents and families. This is always such a special event, and Matt here does such a great job in getting the children ready to give us a wonderful evening of entertainment. So I want to thank you all for being here. I want to welcome you. I want to say we're so happy with our parents to have so many of you here and celebrating with us, and I know our children will give us a great concert. Welcome, everyone.
Tiene cerraditos, ya podemos caminar.
And welcome to the OLA Christmas program.
Thanks to the junior high and Senor Barone for our wonderful opening number.
Our theme tonight is Christmas memories. What are some things that remind you of Christmas?
What are some of the memories that warm your heart each time you hear something that will remind you of that memory?
Tonight, we will take you back to some of those memories in an attempt to get your Christmas tree lit inside of you.
Let's start with Christmas carols. Society tells us that Christmas carols should remain silent until the day after Thanksgiving. However, watch out after that. You'll be walking in a store and you'll hear the same 12 carols sung by 100 different artists.
However, there is one carol that is unique to its artist, Burl Ives, and the kindergarten will remind us of that special song that holds some special memories of Christmas carols.
Living in the Bay Area, it's usually a trek to get to any place with snow during the holidays. Whether it's Lake Tahoe or Colorado or even Utah, OLA families find the snow and make more Christmas memories. Thank you.
What begins the Christmas season for your family? Sometimes it's going out to get a Christmas tree, or maybe decorating the house, or even baking together as a family. But for a lot of families, what kicks off the holiday season is the viewing of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Whether in person or on TV, the parade always does its best to kickstart your holiday.
The movie Miracle on 34th Street starts with a scene from the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Does Susan believe in Santa Claus? The song That Man Over There is from the Broadway show Here's Love, the musical version of Miracle on 34th Street. The watching of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade brings back the memories of kicking off Christmas.
Santa is portrayed in many ways in many Christmas songs. One of the more famous portrayals is in the song Little Saint Nick by the Beach Boys. In true Beach Boy fashion, Santa rides a toboggan with a four-speed stick that is candy apple red and has a ski for a wheel, and is cruising every pad with a little surprise. Definitely lyrics by the Beach Boys. Our second grade will share the memory of that great Christmas song.
Thank you.
One of the most popular Christmas songs is Jingle Bells. Funny thing is, that's not really a Christmas song, but more of a Thanksgiving song. Nevertheless, it's recorded year and after by different artists in different arrangements. Our fifth grader will perform Jingle Bells in the arrangement made popular by Barbara Streisand. It will definitely stir up some of those Christmas memories about your favorite Christmas song, even though it's for Thanksgiving.
Christmas program holds many Christmas memories. If you've been around long enough, you've heard this next song presented by the 8th grade. Don't let Christmas pass you by. For many of you, I'm sure this is a Christmas memory.
Comes but once a year, and as to the world. Oh, my Christmas. God rest ye merry gentlemen.
For some families, getting together at Christmas is a challenge. These days, traveling can be hectic, crazy, and sometimes just not worth the effort. But it's different with the holidays. Part of the magic is being around family and friends, and for some, that means traveling, even during the most challenging time of the year. The seventh grade reminds us about this with the song Christmas Eve in My Hometown, Christmas memories of traveling home for Christmas.
Images in a song can quickly take us back to days gone by. And with those images come vivid Christmas memories. The Christmas song, or sometimes referred to as Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, does just that. Sung by the sixth grade, this popular Christmas song reminds us of joy that will last forever along with those Christmas memories.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
We all get excited when it comes to Christmas, but let's face it, it's the kids that get the most excited. All the parties, the anticipation of Santa, all the excitement, it almost feels like they are in charge. And maybe for one night of the year, they are. The song When Children Rule the World, with music by Andrew Lloyd Webber, tells us what might happen when children rule the world, even if it's just for one night. Children's Christmas memories are just about the best kind.
Talking and singing about Christmas memories, but now it's time to make some new ones. The story of the Nativity is what Christmas is all about. Tonight, we present it in a very different way. Definitely a Christmas memory in the making.
We hope you enjoyed our program this evening. Our final Christmas memory is the most important of all, going to Mass on Christmas Eve. The lights, the baby Jesus, the music, everyone dressed in their holiday best, and of course, the singing of Silent Night.
We hope everyone has a wonderful holiday and that we've done our best to get that Christmas tree lit inside your hearts. Please join us as we sing Silent Night. Merry Christmas.
That was a magical show from all of our Ole students. I am so proud of all of you. Let's give them a round of applause again. I want to thank the teachers and the staff to make, they are a big part making this all happen, and of course to the students, but a very big thank you to Mr. Matt Matei. He puts his heart and soul into this every year, and we are always so grateful. Before Father Michael gives a blessing, I just want to say before you, when we leave at the end, grades K1 and 2 will wait up here at the altar for their parents to pick them up. Grades 3 through 8, of course, can find their families. I want to wish all of you, if they want to, I want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And thank you.
And so then, let us bow our heads and let us pray for God's blessing. May God, the Eternal Father, always keep us in His love. May Christmas remind us always of God's presence with us. May He bless us and bless our families this Christmas and always, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.